different watercraft these days, from sailboats to high-powered jet skis.
Yes, some go very, very fast and others not so much, but it is your responsibility as the skipper to know and understand the speed regulation.
Just like driving a car on the road, there's a number of speed rules which apply when on Victoria's waterways, and it's the skipper's responsibility to know them.
It's imperative that all operators know just the basics about speed and distance, because it's where they're putting themselves and others, particularly their loved ones, in immediate danger with high velocity speed between vessels and shorelines and fixed structures.
The speed and distance rules are designed to keep boaters, swimmers and divers safe. All of the speed and distance rules refer to a maximum speed limit of 5 knots, and it pays to know just how fast 5 knots really is.
So 5 knots is fast walking pace, or around about 10 k's, just to keep it simple.
The speed and distance rules state you must keep to that 5 knot speed limit when close to shore, other boats, including boats at anchor or displaying a dive flag, or around swimmers in the water. You must also obey the 5 knot speed limit when around fixed structures such as jetties, boat ramps and slipways. So let's go through the rules one by one. In coastal waters, you need to restrict your speed to 5 knots whenever you are within 200 metres of the shore.
And on inland waterways, that 200 metre buffer zone drops down to 50, so 5 knots within 50 metres of the shore. Any fish?
There's also a 5 knot speed limit when you are around other boats.
The speed and distance require that you maintain a maximum speed of 5 knots within 50 metres of another boat. That includes when a boat is at anchor.
For fixed structures, both in coastal and inland waters, you must stay at 5 knots within 50 metres. These include things such as boat ramps, jetties or slipways.
Some waters have their own special set of rules. For example, here at Lake Eildon, this part of the dam is a no-go zone, and you can see that from those red buoys.
Most waterways that have these kind of special scheduled rules will have a sign at the boat ramp that explains them. Even better than that is you can log on to the Maritime Safety website, which has all the waterways and the special rules that apply to them.
And bear in mind, swimmers are hard to see, so it's 5 knots within 50 metres of anyone in the water.
A head in the water is like a, excuse the pun, like a drop in the ocean to the recreational boat operator. I mean, he's looking afield, he's got a great panoramic vision, but a black head in the water at speed, you know, 20 or 30 knots these modern boats can do, and some a lot more. A head in the water is near impossible to see until it's too late.
And if a boat or diver is displaying a blue and white dive flag, you must slow down to 5 knots within 100 metres. So remember, know your speed and distance rules. To find out more, check out the Victorian Recreational Safe Boating Handbook or visit the website.